morning and welcome to the 2023 Desert Sands Unified School District Summer Graduation Ceremony. Graduates, you may be seated for just a moment. My name is Kevin Bebo, and ladies and gentlemen, this is my favorite day of the year because this is the day we get to celebrate your students as graduates of Desert Sands Unified School District. And folks, you have earned this. Thank you so much for all of your hard work for the last 4 years and through this summer. We're very, very proud and excited for you today. So my name is Kevin Bebo, and I am the Director of College and Career Readiness here in Desert Sands. So ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please rise and direct your attention to the side of the gym for the presentation of the colors. Presenting the colors, please welcome the La Quinta High School Junior Air Force ROTC, led by Sergeant Dean Temple. Ladies and gentlemen, we remind you to remain standing at attention until the colors have been retired. Following the reciting of the Pledge of Allegiance, led by Nathaniel Berendini, and the singing of our national anthem by Valerie Sotomonte.
Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free, and the home of the
Well, what an amazing way to start a Thursday. Holy cow. Thank you, guys. That was awesome. That was great. All right. You may be seated. Thank you to the La Quinta High School Junior Air Force ROTC Color Guard. To Nathaniel Berendini for the Pledge of Allegiance, and Valeria Sotomonte for that national anthem. Amazing. Joining me on the stage today, I have some amazing folks. Please help us to welcome our Desert Sands Unified School District Board of Education and Cabinet. Please help me welcome Board President Linda Porras. Board Trustee Tricia Pierce. Board Trustee Kylie Watson. And our Superintendent, Dr. Kelly Mae Vollmar. And on my right, Dr. Marcus Wood, Educational Services, Assistant Superintendent. Dr. David Gustafson, Senior Director, Educational Services. And a man you're about to hear from in just a minute, our speaker today, Ralph Reyes, Counselor. I'd also like to introduce to you our site principals. Without them, we wouldn't be here. They have been working on this since the winter, the site and the summer school principals, to make this a reality for our students here. So I want to recognize them. First, from Summit High School, we have Dr. Serena Strange. From Indio High School, Monica Rodriguez. From La Quinta High School, Principal Greg O'Mara. And summer school principals, Nicole Aguirre and Kara Contreras. Palm Desert High School, Principal Sarit Seg. And summer school principals, Guillermo Bautista and Mandy Wiltrout. From Shadow Hills High School, Principal Dr. David Dunn. And Guillermo Bautista, who also served this summer at Shadow Hills High. Administrators, and I don't want to forget, we have Veronica Davis here, counselor from Amistad, representing Amistad. Thank you, administrators. Summer school is a lot of hard work, takes a lot of planning, and we appreciate all of your efforts. Okay, now, I am very pleased to welcome Desert Sands Unified School Board President Linda Porras to the podium.
Okay, so first I have to say, Valeria, wow, that was amazing. Beautiful, beautiful voice. She did an amazing job. Okay. And I have to say, you guys look amazing with your all the colors of all of our schools. It's just such a great representation of Desert Sands. Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed faculty members, proud parents, and the remarkable class of 2023. Today marks a significant milestone in your lives. We stand here on the brink of your graduation, a testament to your perseverance, determination, and unwavering spirit. It is an honor to be here representing the Board of Education to address you as we celebrate you crossing the finish line after a 12-year journey and watch you take the next steps for your future. As we reflect upon your journey, we cannot overlook the challenges you have faced. You've endured countless late nights, demanding exams, and weight of uncertainty. Yet through it all, you have risen above every obstacle, displaying resilience that defines your character. Class of 2023, you are not just survivors, you are conquerors. You have proven with courage and commitment, you can overcome anything that comes your way. Today, as we celebrate your accomplishments, we must acknowledge the people who have supported you on this remarkable journey, your teachers who have imparted wisdom and inspired you to dream bigger, deserve our heartfelt gratitude. They have believed in you when you doubted yourselves and guided you towards success. Your parents and families have stood by your side, offering love, encouragement, and unwavering support. Let us express our deepest appreciation for their unwavering belief in your abilities. Now, graduates, just turn to your parents and just wave and give them some love. Awesome. Awesome. Let us also remember that the greatest lessons you've learned extended beyond the classroom walls. High school has taught you the value of community, family, friendships, and empathy. In our diversity, we have discovered the beauty of different perspectives and the strength that lies in unity. As you move forward, remember to carry these values in your hearts, becoming ambassadors of change in an ever-evolving world. Now, as you prepare to step into the next chapter of your lives, embrace the power of possibility. You stand at the threshold of countless opportunities, waiting for you to seize them. Some of you may continue your education, while others may enter the workforce or pursue your passions in different ways. No matter what path you choose, never lose sight of your dreams. Remember, it's not the destination that defines us, but the journey we undertake. Embrace every triumph and setback as a chance for growth and learning. Embrace failure as a stepping stone toward success. As you navigate the uncharted waters of adulthood, let your true spirit guide you towards greatness. Class of 2023, as you bid farewell to high school, take with you the memories, friendships, and experiences that have shaped you into the individuals that you are today. You are ready to face the world with courage, determination, and a sense of purpose. Your time at high school has prepared you for all the challenges that lie ahead. In conclusion, as you venture forth, embrace the opportunities that await you with open arms. Remember your roots, stay true to yourself, and always strive for excellence. May your future be filled with endless possibilities, and may you leave a lasting impact on the world. Congratulations, class of 2023. You did it.
Well, and thank you, Mrs. Parris, and thank you for your service to Desert Sands Unified School District. Okay, our keynote speaker is Mr. Ralph Reyes, Desert Sands counselor.
Thank you, Mr. Bebo, and thank you to our Desert Sands leadership for the opportunity to address this incredible graduating class of 2023. Graduates, take a second, please. Take it all in. You were that class, right? COVID, freshmen, and what a journey you've been on, right? And here we are in July 2023, and that one step you took several years ago, and everything that's gone on in between has led you to this moment. So please take it in. Please think about it. Each one of you has your own story, right? Your experience, and it's something incredibly special. Congratulations to you on a job very well done. Any job worth starting is worth finishing. And that is exactly what you have proven today. And this demonstrates commitment. And the cool thing about us all gathering together right here, the only cool thing on this hot July day, and I mean it's going to be hot, is that today we get to say we all did it. We were all committed, dedicated to you graduating. You did it. And for that, I applaud you. But I have to congratulate your parents, your guardians, family members, aunts, uncles, those super awesome grandparents and faithful friends who encouraged you to continue on and would not let you quit. And how about the teachers and counselors, coaches, advisors, administrators who kept encouraging you? Sometimes they warned you, but it was because a lot was at stake. Your adherence to your education did not allow you to stop. So today I tell you, we celebrate our collective commitment to your success. Because, As a 30-year-plus educator for Desert Sands Unified School District, I can honestly tell you, we do not give up on you. No way, no how, under no circumstances. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
As a counselor, I have never told a student, you will not graduate. I always say, and Dr. G can attest to this, you will graduate. It's up to you when. We live in the greatest country ever, and thank you once again for that special rendition of the national anthem, where we educate every child and provide multiple opportunities because we understand what possibly others don't. Your success is our success. This is a true celebration. Thank you. Thank you to each and every graduate for making this special occasion happen. So remember this, to complete any task, time is required. And we complete that task with little time left on the clock, no time on the clock, or in overtime. And as a counselor, of course, I want to tell you that I want to know that you have it in the bag before we are apparently out of time. But some of you make it quite exciting. I'm older now, and I remember a football team when I was a kid that I only followed for a season or two. Not because they were a favorite team of mine, but because they were representing SoCal or California at all. In fact, they were the Cleveland Browns. But the way they won games intrigued me, especially when they were referred to as the kids. Actually, they came to be lovingly called the Cardiac Kids. And you can imagine when they won, how they won. We don't have time to get into all the details, but they won with little time left on the clock, basically with no time on the clock and in overtime. And they made it to a conference championship game against the Raiders, no Super Bowl, but they enjoyed success. They were good players. I remember them. Why would they win in such fashion? Who knows? But what we know is that many things had to happen, and people played their parts in those exciting victories. These exciting and precious victories in life don't happen if we don't continue playing the game. What if we sit out the final few minutes of a game? It happens, yes. But that means there will be no spectacular, awe-inspiring finish to celebrate. No breathtaking, thrilling, magnificent win. A few days ago, I was in Rome, and as many have witnessed, saw Michelangelo's masterpiece frescoes in the Sistine Chapel, which required a lot of time to complete. I'm not sure he made all the deadlines. But after years, when he was finally done, the result was simply glorious. So down 28-3 in a Super Bowl in the second half appears to be reason to pack it in. But if you do, you may not accomplish something never done before. Don't forget, graduates, what it took for you to get here. Be proud of your story and how it all happened. We are all proud of you. Remember, whether there is little time left on the clock, no time on the clock, or we win in overtime, you are Desert Sands graduates. You are the class of 2023. And to tell you the truth now, you can do anything. So go out there and work towards any goal you set for yourselves. I wish you peace, love, and success. Congratulations to you, the graduates of the class of 2023.
Well, thank you, Mr. Reyes, for those inspiring words. That was terrific. Dr. Mae Vollmer, will you please join me? Seniors, please stand. Dr. Mae Vollmer, on behalf of the Desert Sands Summer School Administrative Staff, I present to you and hereby certify the students before you have met the requirements as set forth by the State of California and the Desert Sands Unified School District for a high school diploma.
Here's the moment. Are you ready? By the power vested in me by the State of California and the Desert Sands Unified School District Board of Education, it's with great pride that I officially recognize this class, the class of 2023, as graduates of Desert Sands Unified School District. Congratulations, class of 2023.
All right, seniors, you may be seated, but just for a moment. So, here's what happens next. Seniors, you will approach the stage. You'll be led up to the stage in school groups by your principals, who will meet you over on this side of the chairs. When you come up, the principals will read your name for everybody here to hear. Then, you'll cross mid-stage, and you'll receive your congratulations from our dignitaries and pose for a photo right around this spot here to capture this moment in time. And as you walk up, remember all of the amazing moments that brought you to today. Are you ready? Here we go. Principals.
Osvaldo Sandoval Jacobo. Christian Castillo. Rafael Molina. Eric Jacobo. Miriam Bedoya Avila. Vincent Parra. Diego Morales. Armando Sanchez. Bethany Morin. Mariah De Leon.
Jose Ortiz Patraca. Edwin Aguilar. Angel Herrera Diaz. Anthony Salazar. Jaime Aguillon Lobo. Julio Chacon Reina. Cruz Acon. Hector Flores Herrera. Larry Aguirre. Kaline Rodriguez. Jessica Falcon. Nayeli Jasso Tapia. Claudia Alcaraz. Jennifer Reyes. Yasmin Tapia Ochoa. Jonathan Mendez. Caitlin Zendejas. Jasmine Valdez. Sandy Zaragoza. Maria Terrell. Nadia Bryson Figueroa.
You made it.
Hannah Herrera.
Juliana Penuelas Angulo. Gia Zamaripa. Jonathan Ocampo. Sophia Eastock. Lorenzo Torres. David Martinez. Sammy Rodriguez. Kyle Shaquin Dearborn. Nathaniel Berardini. Ryan Valle. Woo! Diego Esparza. Bridget Hernandez Alcantar. Jimena Luna.
Morgan Burkholder.
Hector Moreno.
Emma Villa Gomez.
Armando Sanchez.
Karen Hernandez.
Daniel Arriaga.
José Manuel Torres.
Julián Barragán.
Jennifer Olivares.
Roman Diaz Barrientos. Tommy Atencio. Colton Fitterer. Isaac Inda Cribbins.
At this time, I'd like to invite La Quinta graduate Gia Zamaripa, who will now lead us in the turning of the tassel.
Class of 2023, we did it. It's time to turn our tassels from the right to the left. Are you ready? Go ahead.
Congratulations, class of 2023, your graduates. You are free to join your families in celebration.